mother was a prostitute from downtown New Orleans. She wore lipstick in shade number 10 and skinny blue jeans. The men that came to her only sought relief. Didn't really care about her or her feelings. Oh, she cried herself to sleep at night.